pressing the roll button so hard there. It did a slam instantly on my position. You can't get lucky all the time, man. The tail, I got lucky on the tail attack already. Could have wished, you know, we stayed longer for practice. What a start. Not good. All my strikes, right? That's supposed to be on the head. They are going to the shoulder. A little bit rough though, but didn't die, so we keep going. You never know though, sometimes phase 2 and 3 can be quite smooth as well, so it's worth a try as long as it's not too terrible on phase 1. It's okay though, it's a little bit rough there, but overall not too bad, man. And we can still cut time though with my current PB with Sasha phase 1, definitely. bet. I'm very far. Freaking ledge. It's coming back though. Blithering. A little bit slow, but I think we can make it though. We gotta rush here. I shouldn't foresight there. Yeah, that was a bad play. I knew it was gonna face as well. Alright, let's continue. Get some practice here. Close. Yeah, my positioning is really bad, man. I couldn't get any paddle timings. Oh no, I'm gonna pin because of the wind pressure. Yeah, my character is weak, man. I should have Superman dive there. Any kills? No. No good timing today. I don't think... I mean, having kills is good, but what I want is better timing though. Unfortunately, not today. Yeah, if I get a kill, but the timing is not great. It doesn't feel great either. Happy Saturday? It's Friday for me, but happy Saturday to you. If it's Saturday for your place already. Yeah, it's Friday still. Long, long few hours until Saturday. It's better to trigger the flop this way, I think. Yeah, it's much better. Then, you know, I do a spirit thrust and it flops on me. That feels bad, man. I'm gonna stay outside this time. More damage to the head all the time. Yeah, he did like 6 moves fully. That sucks, man. That start of phase 2 is the worst. Unfortunately. Oh, the flinch! That means no home break. I have a very short window here. Ah, it's a charm here. No more level 3 for me though. We should go. It is really far. Yeah. I need to iframe that raw, man. It's really bad not getting that. I need to spend some effort rolling that properly. Like learning the timing. I should have done it long ago though. It's gonna help so much in the run as well. I was refraining to do big damage there. I knew he's gonna fly away. I was being careful. Not sure if that's the right way to do it though. Probably not. You should go big, right? Or go home. That's the worst, man. The dragon retreating is really bad. You're passing it too early. Oh, the flops are scary, man, this run. I low roll there. Yeah, the flame hit me fully. 100-0. Sometimes it does that though. I don't know which part of the flame hit me. And it will kill me 100-0 there. That was a little bit frustrating. Oh man. That was a pretty good run though. Potentially good. And it did a lot of 360 as well. I foresighted the flame though. I think the next time, right, I would just foresight close to the chest instantly and then try to hit the chest with it. Right now, right, I'm foresighting outward in hope that my slashes will hit the head there. You know, more damage, but it doesn't really matter on phase 3. It's just very, very little difference. But I did foresight to the chest though just now, but I got hit again. Like, it one-shotted me, man, the flame. Usually it doesn't. But sometimes, when it high rolls, it kills me instantly. I still don't know what's causing it though. As of now. Ouch. I didn't get a flash call. So yesterday I missed my foresight on the 360 and I died, right? Today I got the foresight, I still die though. I don't know what's causing me to get 100 to 0 there. Ifa, I'm running TA runs. I cannot run ballistics. Yeah, TA runs, you cannot use ballistics. You cannot use the cannons and stuff. Yeah, it's the condition I'm running right now. But thank you for the offer though, like the suggestion, but I cannot use it. Landsman. Oh, I kinda get it. The foresight. HP is really low though. Punish. It's alright, it's alright. I didn't get ahead. I got a nag. No red for me. The worst, man, when it retreats. We get red here first. And then we enrage. Lucky. Oh, no time to rise. This is not a good spot to fight a dragon, by the way. And I really want to turn it, at least. Nope. At least we turn it though. Oh, damn. Less damage here though, because I missed my spirit trust there. We gotta go though, it's really far. Need to run there. No. I was slow there. My reaction. That was my fault. I haven't got that in a while, and my brain is just not doing great there. Yeah, not doing good today on phase 3 though. Like, none of my phase 3 I played really, really well. Some of them are good though, but unfortunately I died to a flop or a fire when I was going aggressive. Well, it is the nature, right? If I want to pass some time, I go really aggressive, so it is what it is, man. But none of them are as good as yesterday's runs though. So, yeah, we gotta keep trying. Try to get better as well. Yeah, missing that strike there sucked, man. Oh, it's moving forward. Interesting. Let's try to get it. Might flop again though. Yep. Yeah, I screw up the run already. It was really rough though. We have to get like really lucky there. Not lucky, but we have to cash in a lot of damage on the head. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. By flopping it down. I should have just enraged it on yellow. I was like, oh, I should try getting the adjustment for the home break there when it's going forward. I did get it, but it's not the right play there. I should have just enraged it and then break the head, like flinch the head right there. It was a good chance there, but I cannot resist, man. I have to try the opening there. I've never done a forward. It's about the same, but I've never done it before. Like a forward breath, and then I go for home break there. I had to try it. That was a bad play though. It screws up the order. Oh gosh. Oh, so many runs today, man. I have to do extra work with the flinching and stuff. I didn't get the R2 there. What a rough ace ones. Nice. Oh, this dragon. No Frostcraft bar though. I spent most of it. Of course. Yeah, I lost track, man. With how many times it, you know, gets it flossed by itself, and I flinch it back up. I lost track. A little bit rough, but you know. Gonna face soon though. Yeah. Let's go home. This is not good. It's almost 5 minutes there. That is not good. Oh. Yeah, there were some good runs though. But phase 3, I died really quickly today, man. Those good runs. We have to go slower on the combos and then the positioning. I tried. There was one run though. It was really good. And I tried to bait out a bite. Yeah, it went into fireball instantly when I was on all four. That was stupid of me though. I shouldn't have done that, man. That was a very, very good phase 1 and 2. And I did something stupid there in terms of positioning. Lewis? Or Illewis? Let me know though, how to pronounce your name properly. Hello, thank you for the follow. Happy Friday to you, man. Welcome, welcome. Or you can know my timing with exclamation mark PB. That's a command for it. I can get red there. That was a mistake. Need one more. It's been a while since we have been hitting the chest, so... yeah, it retreated again. Camera, my bad. Yeah, it turned really badly there. Went really far. Miss. Have to enrage here. Yeah, it's a rare chance but that it stands up here. Not the best place to fight it though, unfortunately. And we're very far from the barricade. Yeah, at least it's moving slightly further ahead. Didn't get it right there. It's alright though. We're on a slower end in terms of the combo. So I might not get red here though. Yeah, let's focus on the body. It's easier to get red here. Because the lash, man. If I stay outward, like on the outer side, I cannot get ahead fully. It'll push me and I'll get stopped by the ledge there. I have to watch when we foresight though. Yikes! Bad timing there. Yeah, I couldn't take advantage of a Pado. Gotta go though. That was dangerous. Double flop. Wow. You don't see that every day. I foresighted too early again. Damn it. Going for it though. Free level 3. I will take it. Nasty swipes. And get a health break here. It's gonna roar though after this. I cannot catch it. I will go for the aggressive one so. No, I missed. That was not good. Oh boy, oh boy. Dude, are you serious? You're flying off now? It's okay. We'll buff up here. And then we'll get up to tenderize. It's coming. Oh no, I read the move wrongly there. I thought it was coming down, so I pressed the button. Oh man, there goes the run. It did full 6 moves here as well. Yeah, I was stretching too far there. Almost killed it as well, man. That was the Dragonator call already. I flew up, man! That's so triggering! My best run today!